Race 2, and this is the maze open at this chase, race 37. Hampton, 2 mile free. Cadger Verdi won the last out, Derek Hinton, Struck Miracles, Pontypool Racing, About Loma, James Shea, also execute. Jennifer Loves Hermit, and Sarah Rea for Mark Cooper, Classic Approach, and Spring Leak Padme for Alex Cherry. That's your winners and riders. And the first one to show is Spring Leak Padme, and then comes Jennifer Love Hewitt, jumping the first fence. They've all jumped it safely. And Sarah Rea, just about leading now from Jennifer Love Hewitt, a stable companion in second. In third is Spring Leak Padme, and then comes Kaja Birdie. Classic Approach, About Loma, execute, and Strut Miracles is the backmarker of the heat. Jumping that one, and we lost one there, and that one was execute. It's gone. Leaving just the seven winners, and James Shea has lost one of his two. Jumping the next fence, we'll jump that safely, and Sireya leads by about two lengths from Kaja Verdi in second, but Derek Hinton. Spring Elite Padme is in third, then comes Strip Miracles, so jumping that one. Behind that one comes Kaja Verdi, one last time out for Derek Hinton, and then about Loma, and then comes Jennifer Love Hewitt, who's jumping in Lentus for the first time, I believe, this season. A classic approach. Mistake there by Strut Miracles, he jumped to second, came out and got third, sharing that with, on the outside, Kaja Verdi. Sierra still well clear of the field at the moment, jumping the ditch, he jumped it big, and we lost one there, and that one was Kaja Verdi. So last week's winner is out of the race, and just six left to run in now. And they jump in the next one, and Sierra leads by 11th and a half, and Spring Elite Padme in second. Strut Miracles in third on the inside rim, on the outside is Jennifer Love Hewitt, right behind these. Classic Approach, but Loma just in front of that one. They're going now, next one, they're jumping that one, they only got a mile and a quarter left to run. And Matt Cooper has the first and second now in both Sireya and Jennifer Love Hewitt. Right there in third is About Loma on the outside. The other three are all close up on the inside, the two Alex Cherry pair, Spring Elite and Classic Butch. We're in between those Strut Miracles. Just about marker. They're jumping that one. And Strut Miracles again made a mistake at that one. They passed the winning post. The circuit in front of them, you're at Hampton. And Sireya leads by about half length for jumping that one. A mistake that time came from Alex Cherry Drain, Spring Elite, pardon me. They swing down the side down towards the cross fence. And Sireya leads by a length from schoolmate Jennifer Love Hewitt. Back in third is about Loma. On the inside that is Spring Elite, pardon me, who's gone past him. Now as his Classic Approach. And Strut Miracles on About Loma as another back marker. So the six. Still all good chances to win this. A mistake by the front running Sireya has now been passed by civil mate Jeff. I love you. Johnny Jess, and on the flat, he's come back just on the inside to take it up again. Jump in the ditch. They all jump that one safely and well, and Sireya leads now by half length for Jeff. I love you in second. Then these 11th halfway, Springer Leak, Padme, and Strut Miracles, who jumps into third. Behind his Classic Approach, and about Loma's trying to pick some ground now up. They're going to swing right-handed, they inside the final three. They got two left to jump, one on the bend, and one in the straight. As they go towards the second last, Sireya leads by half length, and Jennifer Love Hewitt, Strut Miracles, the length and halfway back in third. Then the Jerry pair of Classic Approach and Spring Elite. Padme and about Loma. Tried to pick up now in the straight and down towards the final fence, and the match of the Jeff and the just getting the better of it now. Has gone on by a length from second place. Jarrea, you trying to pick up this about Loma, then back and forth is Spring Elite Padme on the running, and here comes out the outside about Loma just about getting up. James Shea. Wait on the judge, that is one. James Shea will go on to four and join Matt Cooper with four wins. It is. Win for about Loma for James Shea. Spring Elite Padme in second. Jeff and Love Hewitt back in third. Surveyor in fourth. And Strut Michaels fifth.